Police fight, Short and Fife have drawn medley number one. Heroes of Scripture. Thank you. Big round of applause there for Peace Scotland Fife. Entering Arena 1 for the Grade 1 final, shots from Dykehead, Caledonia. Led by pipe leader Emmett Conway wearing the McLean top. The band has been drawn at set number one, Benjamin Samuelson.
Thank you.
Round of applause here for Shorts and Dykehead, Caledonia. Next band in the leading one for the Grade 1 final, Scottish Power, led by Fight Major Chris Armstrong wearing the Scottish Power tie. Scottish Power has drawn set number 2, starting with Mylar experience. Thank you. round of applause there for Scottish Power. Johnstone have drawn set number one, Boghall, Caledonia. Dumbarton.
Thank you.
Montgomery.
Thank you.
of applause there for St Lawrence of Tyrrell. Boghall and Bathgate, Caledonia, led by pipe major Ross Harvey, wearing the ancient hunting freezer top.
Thank you.
round of applause there for People's Court, Stockholm and Bathgate, Caledonia. Making their way now into the arena for the Grade 1 final, Closkelt Pike Band, led by Pike Major David Chesney wearing the drum dueling tartan. Band has been drawn set number 2, Steve and Andy's good news. Thank you. And the report there for Closkelt. The penultimate time in the great and final Police Scotland and Federation, led by Pipe Major Ewan Henderson and the winner of the Scottish Police Federation Department. Have been drawn set number one at the start of Major George Morrison DSO. Thank you. Many applauses for Peace Scotland and Federation. And the final band to play in this Grade 1 competition, Inveraray District, by Pipe Major Stuart Little, MBE, and they're wearing the ancient Macallan song. Band have drawn set number 2, that starts with Highland Mary. Thank you. Commissioner for the last Grand Prix, Inveraray and District.
Thank you.